What's going on YouTube? Just another game channel. Bringing you just another video. So, it's pretty windy today. Back on Neverwinter. Still trying to figure out, I have no idea how to assign new magic to do shit. I honestly don't know. So, that's something I'll have to figure out at some point. I'm gonna have to go sell some shit, really. Because my inventory is getting full, so let's put the headset on. Let's get the headset on that makes me look like a moron, because that's the way I like to do it. I need to look for. Well, I know what I need to look for. I need to go and get the. It's the. What's it called? It's not the Grand Emporium, is it? Salvage Trader, that's the one. Then we'll do that. I'm just going to sell some shit. Where am I going? I'm going the right way. So I'm level 9 at the moment. I'm getting there. I need to get to level 15 before. Excuse me, I'm being good again. Alright, I've got to level 15 before I can join one of my friend's guilds. Oh, this game's so big. It's like, it's unreal. I feel like I'm never gonna. It's so complicated. I'm gonna need like other people's help to learn shit. I don't know how people would pick all this stuff up. Yeah, we're gonna go around here. I think. Just follow it round. Whoa. Can't get an air before. Can I get an air now? No, I need the garden key. Okay. But I also need to get an air. This is where I need to go, I'm sure it is. Yeah, this is right. We're going here. Ooh, sorry about the yawns, ladies and gentlemen. Jesus. No, that's the Zen vendor, I don't want him. Emporium vendor? No. So where the hell? Where the hell's the Zen trader do? It said go back outside. Ah, no, that dude's screaming. Graveyard of Nether Death, hold. Never mind. Well, yeah, looks like it's going to be me not talking and just joining throughout this video. You're welcome. Cats asleep. Luna, her name's Luna. Luna Papuna, I call her. Papoons. Luna Papuna. Bless her. She's a cute little thing. I need to somehow get back in. And is this just going back into the door that I was in? No. What am I missing here? I've been to this dude before, so. Cancel that. No, don't want that, want that. I think they're on the Grand Emporium. I know I didn't. Yeah, Salvage Trader. Can I zoom in? Apparently I'm right there, I'm right next to it. I thought it was in this building, but apparently not. Fallen Tower Tavern. Is this where I need to go for this mission? I don't have the key garden, I don't have the garden key. Oh, I'm stuck, I'm really stuck. Right, let's go to this little sign over here, this little, ruby thing. Maybe it's got a quest for me.
Oh my god! Oh.
I think it's actually just a gate. If it is, we'll go there. You know, because I think this is a mission we've got to do anyway. And I couldn't get through this gate before because I wasn't high enough level. But now I am. Am I? Yes. We're going to go to Tower District, ladies and gentlemen. So, what we got on recording? 5:08. I just hope it doesn't stop recording. It's been so temperamental recently, I don't know what's going on. I really don't. And then sometimes the microphone doesn't work, even though it's activated and on. It uses internal mic, which is terrible. Oh my god! Sorry. Sorry.
Orcs of the Many Arrows tribe are threatening to overwhelm this area of the city. The Neverwinter Guard could use your help in driving them back. If you're interested, talk to Sergeant
Yes,
Creed
sir. I will talk to Sergeant Creed. You know I will.
We're willing to
I'm Sergeant Creed's boy. I'm his man. Bounty Mastery. Old bounty. Nope.
The Many Arrows tribe has cleaned this area of the city and has started causing problems for us. We could use your help dealing with this threat. Good luck out there. The Many Arrows orcs are known for their savagery and sadism. Some of our Neverwinter Guard
patrols killed 25 orcs. Not seen an orc yet.
We fear they've been captured or killed by the
Many
Arrows
orcs.
There are any...
Oh, hello. Do you need assistance? You might not know me, but I sent a letter by way of introduction. In any case, I'm glad you're here.
Well, accept that.
You see, I'm looking for an arcane caster to collaborate with on a research project. Specifically, the alterations in magic caused by the spell plague. This district once housed Neverwinter's Guild of Magicians.
Okay.
I'm not quite sure where to start, however. As you can see, there's something of an orc...
I'm gonna listen to him.
The top of the fallen tower appears to have a great deal of residual energy pouring out of it, but the damned orcs have blocked the path up there.
Okay, let's talk to him again, see what happens. Nothing. Okay. So, I need to follow this one now, and see where it goes. Let's go, boy. Oh, there's another quest over there. There's question marks over there. Oh. There's bad guys. No. There's a... I don't know what to do. Let's not go in here. Shit. Shoot. Well, we've got question marks here. Is that question marks just the stuff? What are the question marks for?
The locals around here seem pretty used to the thing, but the blue fire still gives me the willies. I accidentally fell down this hole once. Thought I was gonna die. I didn't know. I landed on a pile of dust and bones and stood face
Watch
to face.
Watch me, ghostly form, indeed.
Just about messed me pants. The old ghost was pretty kind, though. As a matter of fact, he helped me get back out.
If you're just about messed me pants, ghost, like, you know.
You'll have to jump.
Okay. Let's do it. Woo! Oh, I leaped, baby. I'm a leaper. Whoa. Ooh. Thought I was gonna have to fight him, but I guess not.
Who approaches?
Alright, let's talk to him
then. Is it time for me to pass into the fuel plane? To a visitor, you wish to know about the smell plague. I could share my experience. The magic I knew and the magic you now wield are very different.
Let's listen to it, shall we?
Many whom the old ways were driven mad. If you merely wish to observe the old methods, there may be a way. Fragments of the weave remain in some places. I will show you a cantrip of the old ways, a simple spell we called Ghost Sound. I will mark on your map the places where you may still work its magic to some effect. Old spell. And other arcane relics
indeed, sir.
May
indeed.
Yet contain secrets of the past as well.
Okay. I don't want to go yet. Ooh. So there's something here, look. There's something here, look. Unless that's him. No, that's not him. There's something here. But I can't seem to activate anything. Okay, we'll just leave it for now. Head. Okay. What's happening here? There's the stairs here, but I guess we maybe just marching on the map. We have to get out of here, maybe.
I will see.
Is he just going to teleport me back? I don't know what to do. Ah, yeah, yes. Nice. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. That's cool. Talk to Vandrew One here. Alright.
Got a lot of thirsty patrons today.
She's an old chick.
Servers disappeared on me. The tavern's packed today, and I don't have time to be running around bringing people drinks. If you can deliver these beers for me, I'll make it worth it.
Yeah, I keep accepting. I keep accepting quests. It's two. Do these guys want it? No. There we go. We'll just do it while we're here. Keep accessing quests, but you can only see like two or three at a time. So, which I don't like that. It'd be nice to figure out how to select. Oh, here we go. Last two here, look. Well, that's easy enough. I gave them all beer. And a lot of quests like that are cool, aren't they? Really simple. You get a bit of XP, a bit of coin.
No one gave you any trouble, right? Sometimes things get a little rough around here. But the ones bringing the drinks are usually safe.
Turn to Assistant Lugan, okay. I guess we'll just have to keep accessing quests as we find them, and then it'll replace existing quests. Once they're completed, though, it'll rotate back in, and we'll just do them in whatever order we can. I want to go and kill the 25 orcs, so I'll get some combat experience and level up level 10. Level 10 yo? Ooh, why am I damaged?
Hey, tempests give you strength.
Okay, next. There's a question mark somewhere.
Hello. You need a you found the
base. Oh, here we are. There we go.
Rickven mentioned parts of the old weave which allowed this
you know
to
did,
work,
baby.
Did he? Hmm. I happen to be in possession of an old map of arcane power concentrations in the area. My theory is that the most concentrated spots would remain stable enough to allow you to cast ghosts.
We'll listen to him.
Here, I'll mark the locations on your map. While you're rummaging about out there, keep an eye out for any old tomes. Who knows what other spells are there?
Alright, grab some tomes, kill some orcs, you know what it's like. I think we're going into that blue area now, just got a feeling. This was one of the areas where, oh, these orcs, nice. Oh wait, no, it did count. Okay. Ooh, they're fast, aren't they?
Boom!
I suppose not. Another roll pull, actually. Let me start dodging more. Give me the healing potions. Why does it say there's another guard there? That's weird. Oh, it's a ghost thing. Okay. I don't know what that does though. I guess nothing. It's fine. Well, 10 bitches. Yeah!
An extra encounter power into your R1 slot.
Tell us, bad boy.
Encounter power slotted in this way gain additional effects.
Yeah, but I don't know how to slot shit into my goddamn bloody place, do I? So just must be somewhere to cast more shit on the ground, I'm guessing. There we are. Right, I don't know how to, let's have a look at how we cast this thing, because... Right, how do I get into my... There we go. Powers. Feet. What's a feet? Ooh. Cool. Okay. What's an action point? Okay. Let's go with heroic. Yes, commit to changes. We're going to go to powers. I'm going to go. So, apparently, I've got some sort of. Oh, here we are. Ooh. Your spell mastery. Your mastery of arcane arts allows you to place an additional encounter power in your own slot. Encounter power slots in this way gain additional effects. Okay. Alright, oh, what do I do? Oh, right, okay. I can singularity daily. Oh, these are daily. I press it, okay. Create a powerful singularity that sucks all enemies in a large area when you cast. You gain a stack of arcane mastery. Okay. Create an oppressive magnetic force that dazes and. Nearby enemies and explodes after. Oh, I don't know. What do you reckon, guys? Singularity or. Yeah, singularity, I think. How do we. Equip power. Okay. Quick power. I want it to be. L1 and. Commander? L1 one. Okay. So, L1 and triangle is maneuverability. Okay, that's cool. Might as well. Oh, I've got to kill 25 orcs anyway, so I might as well do this while we're here. Oh shit. Zasho. I need to find. Oh, let's kill these guys. Well, we're up. We're on 20 minutes now, guys, recording. So what I might do is, call this quits in a minute. Just kill this guy. I think I will, matey. I think I will. Going down, yo. Ooh. Nice shot, though. Nice shot. We got many arrows insignia. Okay, that's what I need to play. You know, let's kill the 25 orcs. Maybe we do that. Time to heal, yo. Oh, cool. Nice, sucking them in. Oh, nice. Actually, not that nice. Did that just damage me? If it didn't, they did a massive amount of damage. Come on, die, bitches. Yeah, they're doing pretty good damage, these guys. I guess orcs at level 10 are tougher than like the undead at level 10. Five more. That's fine. I've got some level 10 shit I can do as well. But let's kill these guys first. It's pretty hard to stay away from that. You've got to keep teleporting, but then you use all your stamina and they just keep rushing you. They're good. It's a good game. There's a lot of movement, combat, strategy involved. And they've got some good reach to them as well, these guys. Oh, come on, no way. Shitloads have just turned up. That is not fair. Use a lot of these posters. I'm just going to have to stay here and just kick their ass if I can. Do a heal. I've got the 25. Come on, heal, dammit. Oh, can't, not yet. Oh, stop spawning! I'm gonna have to get out of here, guys. Oh. Someone helping me. Thank God. Restoring bell. I wonder if that'll give me some health back. Oh, two of them. Okay, well, what's this? Well, I can't take it. I mean, I can take it, but I can't use it. No more fighting. I need to do ghost sound. Ghost sound. Not orc sound. Don't attack me. Don't attack me. Oh, shit. That's a prisoner. Oh, come on. Really? Alright, I screwed up. I went way too far. This is a problem. Oh, really? Come on. That's got to take care of most of them. I'm sure it has. Yeah, it did. Just die, die, just die. Oh, shit. Pretty tough, actually, this. So, am I full? In fault. Oh no, I want the dungeon kit. Unless I'm falling on my kits. I don't know. Unless screw on top of shit. I'm gonna kill him first. I can't wait to level up and get some awesome powers. I mean, I bet if I get into this game, I'll end up buying a shitload of Zen. I bet you. There's a prisoner. Where is he? He was right here. He was still here. I saw him. Oh, come on. Is that guy freed him? Fuck it. But yeah, as you know. What's this thing then? Okay. So there's somewhere to do a ghost sound, is this it? No. We're right on top of it. Oh, wait, look. Oh, okay, I can collect it. That's weird. Examine. Disregard the spore block. Okay. No, that's not what I need to do. I need to do that. No, I don't want to do that. No, I don't want to do that. Okay. Disregard the spell lock. Let's explore his journal. Ooh, what's this? What? Ooh. Where did I get this from? Wow. Well, let's equip this. Get this one. Way better. Wait. Where's this? Where's my thing? Where's this? Where the hell's this thing of mine then? Wait. Let's put that up. Let's put that. And ooh, now I've got some gloves. Awesome. Lifesteal, nice. I've got some pendants. Oh, okay. No. So where's this? Wait, is it in here though? No. Examine disregarded spellbook. Okay, but how? Do you know what, guys? We'll call it. We'll call that episode 5 because I've no idea how to examine this, and I don't want to spend 20 minutes trying to figure it out. So, again, if you enjoyed it, I'd love subscriptions and likes. I really would like to get this channel growing. It'd be much appreciated. But if not, thank you very much to those that do watch. Spread the word. Again, I appreciate anyone that watches these videos, even if it is just me and my brother. And anyone else who I force to. No, but seriously, guys, I do appreciate it. So, thank you very much, and I'll catch you guys next time. So, cheers.